when news of a new hospital in the valley broke.
At CBS Local 2 News exclusive tonight.
You saw it here first.
It would be a 250-bed nonprofit hospital, and it could be up and serving patients in the next 3 years.
For more live coverage of breaking news, count on CBS Local 2, where local comes first.